afternoon, everyone. I woke up super early today, thanks to jet lag. I woke up at like 5 a.m. Today, I deep cleaned my room and I gotta do laundry and then do some groceries and go to the library. So yeah, that is my plan for today. Here's my outfit for the day. I am going to wear this vest. So I just got back and I basically bought this hair toner just to make my hair more like silvery. And then I got instant ramen. I got instant ramen and a drink that I already finished. So yeah. And can we please appreciate the weather? Like, because it's so sunny. Like, yeah, just ignore all my clothes that I put on my bed, but
steps on an empty stage. That boy's got my heart in a silver cage. Why can't you?
guys, so I'm on campus right now for a job. Hey guys, so I just finished working at a year 7 school trip. So I just got back to my room, I just changed my top, and I'm gonna go to the SU bar because it's Thursday, so there's a 2-for-1 deal on cocktails. So I'm back from the SU now, and I'm probably just gonna go to bed now. I'm trying to find my hotel right now. It's so sunny. What? My phone is heating up. But I mean, at least it's windy. Hey guys, so I just realized there is an air conditioner. I can finally not be boiling hot to death. I've never done this before, so I'm kind of just winging it right now. But these pants were really like crumpled, so I wanted to iron them. Sorry. Oh my god. I'm so bad at this. Good morning. So I'm about to just go have breakfast and then I'm gonna check out and go to the venue to work.
If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey or remember my name, and it's probably 'cause you think you're cooler than me.
Hey guys, so I just finished moving all my stuff just on time because I'm leaving later today. I still have a few hours before I leave.